bow tie pasta.
Finding a dollar in the pocket of freshly laundered pants.
Lopsided pumpkins.
Penne pasta. So the more I think about it, the more I think that each pasta shape needs to be its own brilliant thing. So you got spaghetti, linguine, fettuccine, angel hair, pappardelle.
Petrichor.
Macaroni, shells, orchetti, penne.
Vino.
A really good belly laugh with your mom.
Coffee.
Ziti, lasagna, ravioli, agnolotti, tortellini.
Fudge pops.
So basically, each pasta shape is its own brilliant thing.